too tall.
Show me. All right, maybe I'm not fine. What for, Cap? Considery rock fucked. God damn it, blast.
Yes? That looks complicated.
Lavaru beyond seek.
Captain. Takes a fink to blow her away.
Happy to oblige.
What do you need?
May I be a candle in the night? Show me.
Yes?
Ah, thick worth and rough!
Show me. Show me.
Moe, Dixie, honor.
Yes?
Lavaru beyond seek.
What can I do you for?
Convenient.
What can I do you for?
I'll see to it.
Sure do like it.
Something with a little more stabbing.
I owe you a debt. Too large to repay, stranger. How did you ever find me all the way out here? Did Inalis send you? A friend from the Wild Mare in Nekitaka. You know, or maybe you don't. Well, never mind that. Those steel garrot zealots have been after me for decades. Good riddance. Ah, yes. 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 Yes, indeed. Unfortunate business mishap. You know how it is, I'm sure. Well, not nothing. You did save my life after all. Perhaps I could make it up to you. You have a ship, yes? Of course you do. How else would you have gotten to this benighted island? Let me join your crew. After what you did for me, well, I suppose you have the right to hear the truth of things. The whole truth, rather. You'll remember that the Deerwood was once a colony of Adir, yes? Well, I was one of the first colonists to set foot on that benighted continent. When it became evident the Deerwood intended to revolt, I took their side in the War of Defiance against the country of my birth. I'm sure you'll be astounded to learn the powers that be in Adir didn't much like that. The Steel Garrot's been after me for my grave transgression ever since. Those Steel Garrot hounds are relentless. But it should be a couple of years before they find me again, thanks to you, at least. I hope as much. It's no secret I'm an old man. Now, I might not be able to hoist a mainsail any longer, but I've picked up a thing or two about navigation in my decades of traveling. And I don't care much for coin, I can tell you that. An extra ration of rum here and there, and I'll be perfectly content. Thank you, my friend. I owe you a debt twice over.
I'll see to it.
Winter far from home, farmer. How did you make it all this way in your little boat?
Why do we gotta be farmers just because we're from Deerwood?
Are you a farmer?
Yeah, but you can't just assume. We got rabble-rousers, too.
I'm the harbor master, Koa. I must ask your reason for docking in Nekataka. Someone, truly. I think it's the animancers in the spire you're looking for. To help with your head.
Show them what you are.
I've heard enough. There's no room for you in Nekataka Harbor. Get back on your ship and head back to open sea.
I will help you.
What's the matter with you? What are you doing? If you're trying to scare us with some cipher mischief, save the purple flames for the tribes of the Outer Islands!
Now.
What? What is this?
Run for it!
I think I got a ghost up my nose there.
Thank you.
How may I help?
Thank you. Stabbing.
Need a fresh jacket or pants? Something more delicate? If you have a frame, I can fit cloth to it without fuss. Take your time. I'll give you space to browse.
Thank you.
island folk tend to prefer lighter clothes. Take your time. Island folk tend to prefer lighter clothes. Take your time.
for a fish or two, stranger. Today's catch, ripped straight from the hands of the Solely Wench. You'll find no fresher. Have a look. Plenty of fish and you'll find.
Welcome! Venturing out past the city. You'll want supplies. Crab traps or the like for a larger game, I warrant. Of course. Take your time.
Must think I work for free. Be with you in just a... Almost had it. Damn your eyes. Hazard of the work, really. Came in on the sloop? I can hammer your ship together if you're apt to pay me for it. Take a look. Back for more, are ya? Aye. Captain Radora hasn't paid me for her commissioned firepower. While I'm up to my nose in debt, the Wild Mare gobbles up her coin. And now, pirates are holding my feet to the fire over some sham of a deal. I don't get Redora's payment, I might as well start carving my swallowit. Do that? A fair price goes without saying, Cully. It all comes down to blasted pans and pyres in the end, doesn't it?
Easily done.
I'll see to it.
Shepherds us all, traveler. Seek out his temple along the sacred stair, that thy path shall be made clear.